Thank you. Good evening. Oops, are we on? Testing, testing. Maybe look. I'm going to move this too. Traveling microphone. That's my talent for the night. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming out this evening to our concert. Welcome. It's the last day of classes and the last concert of the semester on the last day of classes. Nothing like waiting to the last minute. But we do appreciate you guys being here this evening. That first piece, the Procession du Rocio, I had never heard that piece myself until just a few months ago at a conference. I heard another college band play it, and I was like, ooh, we need to do that. Really neat piece. This next piece is considered sort of like one of the works written for band. So everyone should play it in their lifetime. We actually did play it here about six or seven years ago. So the only folks here who had played it were people who have graduated and still come back and want to play. So they may, a couple of them had played it before. But this is Sketches on a Tudor Psalm.
Thank you.
you're here. So this next piece is a piece by Percy Grainger that I had actually never heard until, again, the conference I went to a couple of months ago, and I heard this beautiful piece. And if you know anything about Percy Grainger's works, you know that they're very interesting and super rich in harmonies. So what he did with this piece is he took this lovely song that you're going to hear the lovely Stephanie Peak sing for you, and then he takes and goes with it and kind of plays around, and it's called Bell Piece because you'll hear our woodwind instruments and on occasion the bells in the back as well, actually, you know, playing as though they are like handbells. And at one point they kind of divorce. The handbells are just kind of like ringing and doing their own thing, and then you hear the brass players kind of playing their own thing, and they're meant to be kind of just not together, and it's okay. So I'm just letting you know that we're not lost, just so you know. but I would like to introduce, we do have some non-wind ensemble folks performing with us. Irene Wang is playing the piano with us on several pieces this evening, which is really cool. And Jordan Locke is back here being our organist. You can't see him, but he's back there. And then, of course, our vocalist. This is Stephanie Peak. She is a senior this year, so we're going to miss her terribly. But she is graduating with a performance degree and headed to Florida State University, where she has a full assistantship, I believe, and all that fun stuff. So this is your treat, Stephanie Peak.
Oh.
Before we play our last tune, I do want to take a moment to recognize our seniors. And we have, I think, sort of 2.5 groups of seniors, and you'll understand what that means in a second. But I'm going to recognize our high school seniors first. And so high school seniors, if you'll just stand where you are when I call your name, and if you'll hold your applause till we get all of them, and then we'll applaud for all of them at one time. So Rodney Bird is already standing. He's in the back. Wave, Rodney. Hi there. Rodney's graduating from Porter Ridge High School, and he's still in deciding mode on what he's going to do next, and that's okay, because a lot of us are still. Kelly Privett is graduating from Union Academy, and she plans to attend UNC Pembroke to major in music education. Carlos Sanchez, graduating from Forest Hills High School, and he's going to be attending Appalachian State University and plans to either study political science pre-law or film studies. Very different ideas there. That's fun. Figure out a way to do both. That'd be fun. Kashella Sturgis, graduating from CATA, and she's going into UNCG to major in music theory composition and also planning to go into the Marine Reserves. Ashlyn Gardner is our hybrid. She's our half person because she's graduating from Union County Early College, so she's sort of a high school and halfway through college. She plans to attend a program at CPCC for web design development and is hoping to go into Bible education volunteer work full time in a foreign language field. So would you please give a round of applause for our high school seniors. And now for our college folks. Some of these folks have been here a while. For example, Cassie Brown. She always first because she's right there at the beginning of the alphabet. This is Cassie's 7th year. It's not because she's been in college that long. She started with us as a sophomore in high school. She is graduating with a Bachelor of Science in Biology, and she plans to take a year off from school and do some work, and then she's going to go to graduate school for occupational therapy. So thank you, Cass. We can applaud for each of the college folks. That's a good deed. All right, Andrew Elliott. This is his 5th year. He started with us as a senior in high school, and he is getting his degree in communications, mass media, and journalism. Now, Andrew actually plans to pursue a career as a firefighter. He has been a junior firefighter for some time because we see him in his uniform every once in a while, so that's where he's planning to go. So be safe, Andrew, and thank you. Taylor Udy. Also a 5th-year member. She started as a high schooler as well, finishing her bachelor's in music education. She finishes student teaching this week, but she's going to finish out the rest of the school year as the band director at Piedmont Middle School while that band director is on maternity leave. And then, of course, she'll be looking for a full-time band position after that. So thank you, Taylor. Good luck. David Franco is getting his degree in community and commercial recreation, and he plans to come back to Wingate to finish another degree in exercise science. He's the muscle guy back there in the trumpet section. Congratulations, David. Oh, yeah! And you must be his friends. All right. Darian Lee, also getting a Bachelor of Music Education and finishing her student teaching this week. She is also going to be filling out the rest of the year as the band director at Sun Valley Middle School, filling out a maternity leave position there as well. And then she plans to attend graduate school and specialize in special education. Congratulations, Darian. And then last but not least, Toni Williams. Toni is getting her degree in human services, and she plans to go abroad and study Chinese. Very cool. Each year, our music department gives several awards to graduating seniors, and some of those were given at our choral concert earlier this week, or I guess, what is today, Monday? That was last week. I don't even know what day it is. But we have a couple to give as well. One of the awards that we give is called the Music Achievement Award, and this award goes to a non-music major who has been a very important member of our ensembles and has made a large contribution to those ensembles. And this person has, you know, been in the wind ensemble, in the pep band, as a high school person as well. He was also our pep band librarian, getting all the music ready for the pep band, one of our librarians. And so we want to give the Music Achievement Award to Andrew Elliott. And then we have an Outstanding Music Educator Award to go to the person who has done an outstanding job throughout their student teaching thus far, and an outstanding job in music education courses. And that award goes to Taylor Udy. So thank you again for coming this evening. Our last tune, this is my little like silly fun thing I like to do, but I like to pick the last tune, or at least a tune on the last concert for these seniors, is something they played their freshman year. It's kind of fun to pull something out and go, oh, I remember that. It seems easier to play now, which is always fun. And it's kind of fun. This is called A Slavic Farewell. So sort of sending them off in a fun Russian sounding way. So I hope you guys have a great rest of spring and summer, and we'll see you next fall. Thank you. Thank you.